how can you know that you can plant a church? In M4, we believe that everybody can be a part of planting a church. But not everybody is the church planter. You know, to plant the church, there's something that needs to be in place. And what we think that is a calling from God. I think every church planter needs a strong calling and confirmation from within that God called them to plant a new church. But also an external confirmation of that calling, that leaders around confirm that calling. I believe that also needs some character, something within that person that really is something that can be transferred to others, of the character of who he are and how they work together. If they are a couple, how they work together. So character issue are important, both calling and character. But we also think that there has to be some chemistry involved. Chemistry to the context of the theological or church context you are coming from, that there is a good relationship with the people around you. We will say, if you can wholeheartedly bless the shoulders you're standing on or where you're coming from, wholeheartedly, it's difficult to go into the future to plant something new. I know that myself. When we were planting the first church, I needed to talk with the people about how they spoke about the mother church, how they spoke about the other churches and the church environment. Because it's so easy to sow a seed of rebellion into the new church if you yourself have something in your heart that is in rebellion or have an attitude of being better than, doing something different than. So it's the chemistry to your church context and your environment is also important, but also the chemistry to the context you are planting into. Are you fitting to the chemistry into the context? The people you're going to reach, the geographical, the socio-cultural context, how do you fit into that? So it's both calling, character, and chemistry. And then it's a lot of competence area that we see that the research say that this is important to plant a healthy church. It's some visionary skill, entrepreneurial, starting up skills, communication skills, evangelist skills, discipleship skills. It's also how you raise up leaders around you, how you equip the people. It's good to know something about how you build a healthy team and also have some competence of church planting and also some social and emotional competence. All these competences are important. You don't need to be on the top of everything, but it seems that all this competence area is important to get up off the ground and help the church. So, are you a church planter? Well, take an assessment. Go through calling. Are you called? Character. What is your character? And how you work also with your spouse if you are married? Chemistry. How is the chemistry to your church context and to the context you want to plant into? And how are you on these 10 different competence area? All this is good question you can ask yourself to understand and to clarify the question, are you a church planter?